So guys, Natasha's the choice. Yeah. From the outside it will be black, from the inside white. This one, 14,000 rubles. Bus tops $100. Acryl, not metal, guys. Acryl. The roof is leaking, guys. Spring. And that is, guys, metal. Chugun. But the price, guys. $500. $500. The price is very high. Now, guys, the tiles. The next stop, tiles department. We are looking for tiles on the floor. Керамогранит. That will be the imitation of laminate of wood. Ну что, вот это нормальный.
Производитель.
That is the price for one square meter, approximately $7. And that is the price for one pack. Look, guys, they are produced in Фряново, very close to our village. Фряновский керамический завод. Alex wants the imitation of wood, but he wants a light. So I think that we shall take this one. We do not quarrel, guys, about the floor, about the walls. So Alex is the boss here, the boss of the project, and he chooses. I just go to film and just share my small opinion. Whether I like or not. Some water, but no cups, no glasses. Usually, guys, people quarrel when they make renovations because husband wants this color, the wife wants another color, so and they constantly quarreling. As for us, guys, we have similar tastes. And usually we do not quarrel, we like the same things. But if I make the study for myself, so I choose. And Alex only helps. If Alex is doing the room for him, so I just go and say, well, it's okay or not okay, but the main decision is Alex's. But honestly speaking, guys, it doesn't matter what color floor you have or what color walls you have, because in a few years you are going to change them. Это дороже, Лёш. Alex found another tile, this one for $10 per square meter. It is white, almost white, and that was brown. So now he is going from one stand to another and can't make the decision what to choose. That is great, guys, that they have benches. A bench for me. is the best decision in Leroy Merlin. Honestly speaking, guys, I'm very tired of such big plazas, of such big shopping centers, especially DIY centers such as this one. Many, many years ago when we did our first renovation, so we went to such stores almost 2-3 times a week. So, and from that time I prefer not to go here. It is very difficult, guys, to make the renovation without any helpers. That is very difficult. So you have to go to the office during the daytime, and during the night you bring the materials, and during the weekends you repair. So it's very, very difficult. So after the first renovation I was so exhausted. Look, guys, the dog. Yeah. So after the first renovation I was so exhausted, so I still remember everything in details. Approximately 10 years, or maybe 15 years has passed. That is Alex making the circles. So, Alex, what is your choice? Что ты выбрал?
Небольшой выбор, как бы. Ну, я выбрал дешевый тот.
Alex chose the brown one. It is cheaper, it is darker, very practical. So, guys, at the moment we think the brown one will be the best decision. 5 minutes later, guys. Наконец. Ой, господи. Thank you, bench. It's a great decision, guys, to put benches. Very great. Now, guys, the wallpaper. We want the wallpaper without print, just like fabric, plain fabric. Russians love wallpaper. We do not like to paint walls. Вот такие у нас на кухне.
Угу. Да, палитра.
20 minutes later, guys, we still can't make the choice with the wallpaper. Alex brought the tiles. And tries to compare. So the blue, grayish blue color with the tiles. Alex is crazy about blue color. He wanted to paint dacha in blue. Now he's thinking about the walls of the apartment. Guys, as for the wallpaper, we could not make the decision. Alex wants a little bit bluish color, so blue with gray, so approximately something like that. We found the color that we like, but the wallpaper was out of stock. You asked, guys, about this sign. That is a sign that you have to put on your car if you are a young driver. Your experience is not very big, 2 years and less. And we put this sign because of our son. He is a young driver, and when he drives, just not to break the rules, you have to put this sign on the car. That is the new rule. So, guys, Alex chose the wallpaper. I also liked it, but this wallpaper was out of stock, so we could not buy it. That is why we decided to wait a little bit or maybe to go to other store, Leroy Merlin store, and buy there. So, guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon in the next episode. Пока!